Okay, friends, today we talk about pretexting cyber attacks. Pretexting is a form of social engineering where a hacker creates a made-up story or pretext to manipulate people into divulging confidential and personal information, such as financial details or login credentials. The whole idea behind pretexting attacks is that the attacker essentially creates a fake identity to deceive the target and gain their trust to get information easily. This type of attack depends heavily on human nature and the inclination to trust individuals. Let's go through a made-up example of a pretexting cyber attack to make it easy to understand. Imagine you have access to a secret password to your favorite game online, and only you and one of your best friends know about it. Now, let's pretend someone comes up to you and says they are a new employee sent by the game company, and they need to know your password to make sure everything is working okay, and you can get the new features as a bonus. The following steps are exactly what the attacker would do in order to implement this pretext cyber attack. First, they would make up a story about a possible problem with the game, and they would need your password to fix it. Then they will pretend to be trustworthy. They will act friendly and seem to know a lot about the game. The goal is to just feel comfortable with them and trust them. Later, they will start talking to you in a very personalized way. They could send you a message, an email, or even call you on the phone, whatever gets you to share your password. Once they have your password, they have achieved the goal. The whole idea behind pretexting attacks is that they are very personalized and depend deeply on psychology and human nature. Attackers spend a lot of time researching their target to craft the perfect attack. Thank you for watching the video all the way to the end. I hope you found it helpful. Stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one.